More than 250 guns were given up to police in DeSoto's voluntary gun surrender program. The No Questions Asked program asked people to voluntarily surrender unwanted firearms and ammunition in exchange for a $100 gift card. There was so much demand, they ran out of money.